coming at you with another Harry Potter. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. And I want to give a shout out to Sick Vines for such a great compliment in one of my comments to my videos. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And, oh, man, and I did reply to him. So, I don't know which, it was one of the remains of either pitch. So, wow. So, it glowed, but yeah, I want to thank Sick Vines for that compliment. It made me feel good. It made me, made my day today. Sick Vines, well, I hope you guys are enjoying this. If you do, give a thumbs up. But thank you so much, Sick Vines, for that compliment. It made me feel good. And I did reply to you. So, it's one of the remains of Edith Finch. I'm not sure which one. Just go check it out. It will show you that I do reply back. And it was it made my day, Sick Vines. Thank you so much. Okay. Let's go into options here. I'm going to have to... Okay. Okay. Continue story. But I hope you guys have an awesome day. Yeah, with that comment, it made me feel good. It made my day today. Thank you so much. And so, okay, I helped out a kid. Okay, that is so wrong, guys. You don't do things like that. Okay. Okay, we'll put the books back. That's how nice we are. Let me get some. Mm-mm. Okay. Oh, I gotta go do this again? Oops, wrong one. It's the blue one. No. Okay, why is it the blue one lighting up? There we go. It just wants to do what it wants to do. Okay, and now yellow. Okay. Okay, get back up there where you belong. Okay. And up the stairs we go. Now we need Ron. Oh, we've already got Scampers. Hermione's turn. Okay. Hermione's the smart one, if I remember correctly. I don't know. Yeah, that's something Hermione would do. Okay. Now we're in the dining hall again? Like, seriously? Fine pumpkins! Hopefully none of them are the fall. Well, Draco Malfoy was always known to be a genius. Now, what's your problem? Of course, Draco Malfoy, who's supposed to be the brave one, is now a chicken over a troll. Ow! Poor Dumbledore! Really? You didn't throw things at him, people, just because you're afraid. Okay, this troll is gotta go. Like, seriously. That's 5. Okay, this guy definitely has to go. You're not a woman. Do not see the sign. Oh, this one's gonna be a... Okay, I thought I saw another vase. Oh, right there. Oh, we got another one. Awesome. Oh, poor Hermione. That's bad. Ew! Dude! Well, at least he's polite. He washes his hands afterwards. Okay, you really didn't have to hear. I mean... Oh my god, what the heck? Oh, he took a major dump at the toilet. Poor Hermione! Someone give her a gas mask! Now! Poor Hermione! We almost got them all. Yeah, right in the head. That's what happens when you walk down the ceiling. He's just a bully. Here. There we go. Right in the head. That's for being a big bully. Don't hit around hitting bullies in the head. Oh. Can this professor say make it more obvious? She's gonna be sick. I don't know what he dumped in the toilet, then Miss McGarvey will fix it. It's gonna be a lot more than a lot of flowers to take care of that smell. Come on. Seriously? Continue the story, because the last one I found, I don't know if I made it short or long. I think I made it a little too short. Ugh.
Ah.
Ow, I shouldn't have done that. I know, dumbass move. Go ahead, say it. Where are we going? Oh, we're gonna be learning. Yeah, but didn't he learn this spell in the second year? Nope. Damn. One. Two. Oh, not with Tetris again. Okay. So I've got to have this one. Goes over here. No! And that one. Goes here. Oh. Get the studs here. Oh. Okay. Oh. That's three. We're down to two. Three down, two to go. Come on, Harry. You just did it a few minutes ago. Oh, the poor guy. Okay. Here we go again, folks. Down we go. Four down, one to go. Yeah, I know we gave the solution. So if you guys are saying, well, there's the solution right there. We've only got 190 to go. Okay, what's the next one? Oh. Now that's cool. What? I wonder. Oh, you bugger. Let's go see if we can get this creep. No, not that creep. Okay. Oh, I know where we're going. Professor Snape. Oh, here we go. Of course, Hermione. Mm. I don't think Professor... I don't remember Professor Snape teaching like that, did you? Do you guys? I mean, I don't remember it. Well, let's go have some fun in Professor Snape's class. Yeah, I'll just put it in. Bubbles? What the? What happens when we do that? Oops! Back and forth, back and forth. Okay. All right. I'm still checking stuff out here. Professor Snape wasn't, but he was my favorite actor, and it's gonna be sorely missed. He did such a great job as Professor Snape. I mean, I don't think we could. that's three. Four. Where'd the chalk go? Okay, he's taking me upstairs. One at a night. Oh. Well, thank you so much. I mean, we have to get things snatched just to... That's four. Five. Okay, how do we get that dude down? How do we get the dude down? Okay. Okay, that didn't go off. Oh! There we go. We got him down. I like helping people out. I don't know about you guys, but... Hey, we don't need to go that way. No, we already did that one. Okay. Seven. Okay, guys, this is where I'm gonna leave it. I know it sucks, but I do. But anyway, take it easy, have an awesome day, and I'll talk to you guys later. And please, slap that like button and hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you guys next time. Love ya. And just remember, like I said, I do answer compliments, I do answer comments. But take it easy. See ya.